7 Texarkana Speedway in 2012 for Brandon Brown. On the outside of Brown in the C2 is going to be Ben Coburn. And the state line graphics, number 42, Adam McLeod, feature race winner here this last season, Timothy Holt.
Three times the city painted classic winner, the 36-day of the Texas, Justin Whitehead. And happy birthday to Justin Whitehead. He's 23 years old today. He was three times the classic in 2030. That's pretty cool.
Robert Jones with the 21 car on the bottom side of the racetrack. John Ivy came up on the top spot for Little John.
Well, the door's wide open now. Hey, I tell you what, man, this is awesome because these guys right here.